now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most of it.
First, a good solid run, and there he goes into the secondary and inside the touchdown. In the NFL, he runs into his own blocker, and there it is, number one with Gordon. Touchdown.
Sorry, on second down. There's a storm coming up the weatherman couldn't predict. I start to ball prick, you better flee, cause I can't take. It's a wrap, I was down, when I was down I was kicked. I got up, I'm back to punch it to the ground. You trick, it's a trap, fuck my ass, CD that sits in my trash. I'll be goddamn if another rapper gets in my ass. I hit the gas and I spit every rap that's in his mouth.
And Gordon's got first down and more hurling.
Behind one, this is Gordon smashing in for the touchdown. And they dump it off to Gordon. Blockers ahead, a bunch of them. An entourage and hit.
Melvin Gordon runs into a wall.
An interception. Nick Fairley in the
neutral. Melvin
Gordon in for the touchdown.
So you can hate him, he don't blame you. Frankly, he would too. This game could never afford to lose him.
Two, Chargers at 1-4, and we'll get Gordon. Gordon's got an open field, and only Ward is back there, and he breaks through that.
In your face am I, and ain't shit you can do but fear it. Proof is here in spirit, and I'm a spitting image. I mirror it when I stand near it. Your pussy lyric, I couldn't hear it. Who forms pyramids and wraps circles around square lyricists? Who? Here's a clue. He came to the ball and his white beater lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass, he's in your ass, he's all up in your psyche too. Now, what's his name?
Right side, 40, 35, 30-yard line. And
it's a ball to get the ball snapped when he's inside.
Here's Gordon. Gordon using his blockers well inside the 20-yard line. Screen for Gordon. Gordon with a blocker. Midfield, 45 and down to the 40.
Third and one. They brought in Will Fork. And there goes Gordon, stiff-arming his way into Demps. Down the side.
Off the play fake. Rivers goes short to Melvin Gordon out of the backfield. Breaks a tackle into Bucs territory. Takeaway in each game this season. Melvin Gordon, big haul. Comes in into a big gainer is down. Rivers being rushed. Throws Melvin Gordon wide open. Beats one man, tries to beat another. Three. Rivers to Gordon. Drives to the goal line. He's in. Touchdown.
Power to lower his shoulders and dip and get it in.
Second year back out of Wisconsin has really blossomed in one of the. Henry shifted. With Gordon on the delay. Breaks a tackle. Hopped over another man. Stayed on his feet. Out. Great balance on the play.
Unbelievable.
And Gordon carries wide, makes the cut, broke two tackles and is tripped up.
Farm, look at
big shove on Javion Elliott, who tried to bring him down.
Keep acting and save paper like your aunt does with McDonald's napkins. How'd it happen? Honestly did it. See all of my competition at the body's exhibit. Yeah, body to limits. And I dare to think fakers.